looks like someone's already been here. Wow. What do you mean it was the ghost? This is something smaller. So you're saying that there's a ghost here? There's no way there's a ghost. It's just a myth to scare the people.
Gang.
No, don't eat me. Don't eat me. Don't eat me.
Hey, God.
Ow. There's some serious ghost problems here. Yeah, sorry, right too far over. Yeah. No, Pikachu fell over. Oh, come on. It's impossible to get us to both stand up. What's that? I have a feeling that's a time bomb or something set by Team Rocket. I was the only one not harmed by the explosion. We need to get him to a Pokemon Center. But where? I mean, where even are we? This looks like my mouth and nose looks like a person pointing his arms out with no legs or rest of his body. Okay, so where are the... Where are we? Oh yeah, we're in Viridian Forest. I forgot. Well, there's a bunch of Weedle around here. No, we're not in Viridian. We're in Lavender Town, I think. Or maybe Route 21? I don't know if that's the one that goes to Lavender Town, but I'm taking it. Maybe we're just at Diglett's Cave. That could be a possibility. A big possibility. I mean, Pikachu told me he was at Lavender Town Pokemon Tower the last episode. And didn't find anything there. I'm confused. See, even my lightning bolt is sad. Stick up! Stick up! Oh. Feast your eyes on this. Spelunky. What is this? This madness. I think we found some... Oh no, the words are in the way. That was a giant piece of wood in the way. Come on, we could've just gone to the... Okay, I'm climbing down the rope. See you guys! And so they climbed away.